Hello, everybody, and welcome in. I hope you all are having a fantastic day today. For today's video, we are going to be continuing our campaign through the Lord of the Rings, The Rise of the Witch King. Or Lord of the Rings, Battle for Middle-earth, Rise of the Witch King, I should be saying. But anyways, in our last video, we successfully established Angmar as a faction, and now we'll be continuing on with our conquest of Rhudaur, which will finish expanding our kingdom out so we can actually use everything in this faction, so we can like build everything and summon all of our units and all that, because could not do that in the last video, but now after this one we should be able to. So let's go ahead and get into it.
In the face of this gathering storm, King Argaleb of Arthedain reclaims the throne of all Arnor. Cardolan does not oppose him, but one faction of the Hillmen of Rhudaur begin to rebel. They are led by Hualdar, a hill chief in secret league with Angmar. Moving to crush this resistance, Argaleb has Hualdar seized and moves into Rhudaur. But Angmar, its power ready, advances into the weakest of the Dunedain realms. Thus, one man's lust for power has given the Witch King an opportunity, and he will seize it with both hands.
Before Hualdar was captured, he secretly gathered supporters in the hills. Even now, our agents walk among them. There are four villages of Rhudaur Hillmen in this area. We must find them and kill all who do not join us.
If we free Hualdar from Arnor's outpost in the south before raising rebellion in the villages, more of the Hillmen will join us.
The Witch King is here, and we stand with him.
All right. So let's go ahead and set these guys up to how we're wanting. So I think what we will do is go ahead and free Hualdar first.
Pay attention, scum.
Should have our spearmen to the front here.
I am the dark.
And then we can go ahead and just set course for everybody attacking. Yeah, we're far enough away. We're not going to hit that camp.
The enemy is near.
Our forces are under attack. No back.
We just got our little guys wiped out. These guys can just go ahead and start heading off to destroying those towers.
We've spotted the enemy's camp.
Clear the area. They will submit.
Down.
The blood has started to spill. Look, a signal fire.
All right, we'll let these boys go to town on them.
They are weak and pathetic.
Waiting for orders. We fight for Angmar, who serve the Iron One.
And get these guys on the towers there. This looks like the infantry are pretty much taken care of.
Fighting has begun.
Keep it moving.
Angmar shall prevail.
Let's get the Witch King to release Hualdar. Boom.
We've seen the enemy
waiting for orders.
While our hill chief is free, death to the Dunedain! Pick it up, you layabouts!
They're bombarding us!
All shall kneel before me.
Let's capture the signal fire. All that done.
By our
We move. Yes, it has. Let's go ahead and make sure we have all of our resources taken care of here.
The building belongs to the Witch King now. Worms.
I bring.
All right. Cool. To the west. We'll pull our forces back. And just sort of select who we really want to go into the villages.
I know the hills.
So I think we will definitely get our heroes to go.
We move to strike.
Over here.
Quiet, maggots.
Get our axemen.
No standing around.
Over here.
No back talk, worms.
Spearmen over here.
Fear the iron crown.
Did I lose my Black Numenoreans? Yeah. I guess I lost them. It's fine. What are our bonus objectives for this? Rebellion? Okay, that's fine.
Honor is for the weak.
Alright, cool.
Pay attention, scum.
Oh no, I still have some.
Keep in line.
Keep those guys over here.
We march to victory.
Them over here as well. All right, cool. Now we can start raising rebellion into the camps like we need to.
While our healthy enemy is free, death to the Dunedain.
The village is joined. It's to a man.
These lands shall suffer.
Make sure we get all this treasure before we continue.
We move. These lands shall suffer.
Alright, cool.
Keep it moving.
Quiet, maggots! Wait for it! No back talk, worms!
Alright. Let's go. We have other camps we have to get through.
Come forth. Angmar shall prevail.
They're attacking at distance.
They will submit.
I bring death.
Have at it, maggots. Pick it up, you layabouts.
The end has come for the West.
All right, cool. I was kind of hoping that we would get more. From that, I was not. Because we lost a whole unit of spearmen there that I was hoping to keep, but whatever. Send these guys over. Is there like a third camp or is this the last camp? Yeah, there's a third camp. Alright, cool.
We found an inn.
We're on the move.
He will overthrow the West!
Our forces are under attack.
The end has come for the West.
Let's give our boys a little more of a fighting chance.
They will submit. While our hill chief is free. Death to the Dunedain!
Angmar shall prevail.
Right, let's pull our boys back a little bit. Actually, let's move them over here.
Shall suffer.
I serve the Witch King now.
Enemy troops are near.
Honor is for the weak.
They're bombarding us.
Vengeance is mine.
The Iron Crown cause.
Fear the Iron Crown.
All right, we'll let those guys go to town. Get the Witch King some levels up.
They can flee.
We shall prevail.
Awesome.
I am the dark.
victory. Oh, we got a Morgul corruption. I think that turns enemy players into whites.
Now that the Hillmen have risen against Arnor, it is time for the final conquest of Rhudaur. The two strongholds to the west are all that remain in our way. We have thrall masters to summon hordes of rebel Hillmen to our ranks. Now build an outpost and raise an army to lay waste to this land.
Ruh. And we kind of already have too much of an army. But that's fine.
Is mine. This building will be mine.
Let's get Morgamir to take that over there. What are our powers now? So we have Untamed Allegiance, which would be useless during this match. We have Frozen Land, which would be okay. We have Summoned Orcs, which is one of my personal favorites. Summons up like 4 or 5 battalions of Orcs. They're weak as crap, but still worth. And then we have Snowbind, which honestly is really more of a multiplayer thing than it is a campaign power. So we might be skipping that entirely. We gotta select one. We'll go ahead and go with Orcs. Seems more fun to me, personally. So first things first, let's go ahead and build up a fortress. Because we're going to be needing that.
Build it strong.
We'll build up a fortress. And then we need some resource buildings. Alright.
Build it for the Witch King.
I can bring thralls to command. Who shall I bring to our banner? I
feel like Rebel Spearmen are going
to
be
best. I can bring thralls to command.
We have enough.
I bring filthy spearmen from the hill.
You'll do as you're told. You'll do as you're told.
Love it. They just summon a whole bunch of men out of nowhere.
I am first of the King's men.
Awesome.
Pay attention, scum. Pick it up, you layabouts.
We serve the Iron Crown.
I think what we want to do, though, hold these guys back.
The building
entirely.
Is ours now.
We
march to victory.
Don't let the trolls see you slacking.
Alright, I think what we also need to do is get some unit spawns coming in.
Toil for the Iron Crown.
Angmar shall prevail.
Let's get all of our units nice lined up.
These lands shall suffer.
Gosh, those voice lines are so well done. This really is my favorite expansion. Just so much quality was put into this. To make it just sound
waiting
just right.
We okay. Built a new hall of the King's men. You'll build for the Iron Crown.
Alright, then we will get Forge Works going. Right here, I think.
Here's more work for you lazy worms.
These guys over here.
We
just sort of out of the way.
A new fortress.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome.
I have stone and iron.
Let's go ahead and get more resources going here.
Toil for the Iron Crown.
And I need just my mic real quick. I need to get some walls going. So I think what I'm gonna do here is no, that's not what I wanted. I think I'm gonna get a wall hub like right here. And then expand out and have the walls following the trails around. And just make this like a small fortress area. I think that would be worth.
We're done with that one. I await the Witch King's command.
Then build some battle towers just to guard the buildings we do have for right now.
And
we continue to find places to expand. It's the best one. 88, Do I have an 89? No. 89, there it is.
Boom. Toil for the Iron Crown!
We'll upgrade these buildings as well, just because we kind of need to. And we'll get banner carriers and upgrade our troops properly. Death Mask. Nearby enemy units suffer minus 20% damage, passive ability. Ooh, that's really nice.
Our new building is ready. You'll build for the Iron Crown.
I do need to get a troll.
The hall of the King's Men is greater than ever.
Like right there.
Here's more work.
Our new building is complete.
I await the Witch King's command. Build it strong. The Dark Iron Forge has been expanded.
And we'll just keep expanding these guys until we're able to upgrade everything properly. The wall hub, like right there. Boom. Ooh, that's perfect. Look at that. Almost perfect. Almost a straight line on the path. That way enemy units have to actually go around enough for all of this. But expanding this way.
The Hall of the King's Men is greater than ever. The Dark Iron Forge has been expanded. There are trolls and wolves in our new den.
Alright, cool. That's at least some form of barrier for us.
We finished that one.
That way when enemy troops arrive, unless they want to actually attack the walls, they're going to have to go around. That gives us more time to prepare and counterattack properly. Alright, where are we at?
Work, or it's the Thrall Hordes for you.
Another archer tower, like, right there.
Toil for the Iron Crown! Get back to work, or you'll be thrown to the wolves.
Some more resources going. There you go. There's 100.
Build it strong.
Fortress of Honor in the northwest, southwest. Okay. I know. I know it might be a boring part of videos, but I do enjoy base building a lot. For me, it definitely is worth.
Our new building is complete. You'll build for the Iron Crown. Build it for the Witch King.
Upgrade that building out. All these are upgraded as well. And we should be good. Just gotta keep building.
We're done with that one.
I could technically get the wall segments. And we'll put that there for now. Create that again.
Stone and iron to use for Angmar.
Get a battle tower there.
Lazy worms. We finished that one.
Ruh.
You'll build for the Iron Crown.
Get another 100 somewhere. There we go.
Toil right for the Iron
What do we have here? Wild Men of Dunlin? Okay. Pretty sure that's a... Yeah, it's a sword unit. Strong against pikemen. Or spearmen, I guess that should say.
The den is deeper. Our new building is ready.
It'll be fine there. And cool, we have everything walled off now. I'll just get a gate like...
Our forces have spotted the enemy.
I
have stone and iron to use
for our builder back. We can get our heroes. Oh wow, that's actually a decent amount of guys. We'll get our whole army. Let those guys out. Oh, Morgamir's caught out.
We must fight them off again.
We'll use our orcs and summon them in.
Vengeance is mine.
Just buy us a little bit more time. We have a tower guard. Vain Royal Guard at home. Bad boys, wiping them out.
The darkness waits.
Everyone back to the camp. Move. Return to the fortress.
Yes. Guess we used up all those orcs that we summoned. It's okay, they have a time limit anyway. It's not something I'm overly worried about. Get a gate there so I can get my forces in and out. They technically go around, but that's still not aesthetically pleasing to me. Anyways, though, we had a builder.
Work, or it's the thrall hordes for you.
Get that going. Build over there. This guy's upgraded a little bit more. And get some banner carriers out.
I am first of the
I think what I'm going to do is potentially wipe out the southern fortress first. Southern stronghold first. So we'll get all of our boys moved out this way.
We're done with that one.
And honestly, potentially set up a barrier this way. Potentially, I'm not sure. Because if I could build a fortress like right there, then that'll stop any advance that they have, generally.
The banner carriers are here.
Excellent. Let's go ahead and start upgrading ice arrows, because our rangers are the most important units, in my opinion. Always. Always.
Angmar must grow stronger.
Alright. Let's get our catapults into position.
We have freezing arrows now.
Awesome. Let's get these guys some freezing arrows.
Our wolves can wear spiked collars now.
Ruh.
Get ready to build. Here's more work for you lazy wolves. Don't let the trolls see you slacking.
Let's get, Ashes over there. Okay. Cool, cool. Cool, cool. Wish I had more rangers, but kind of don't really have an option right now.
We've seen the enemy.
Come on, Spearman, get in there.
The fighting has begun.
Fear the Iron Throne. Leave nothing.
none alive. Men of Angmar.
Actually, maybe we should attack the northern one, since that's the one spawning units.
We are under attack! They're going to destroy our mills! We finished that one!
What?
Angmar must grow stronger!
Alright, we'll build up a second battle tower here. Yeah, we'll destroy the north one, since that's the one being annoying with its units.
The enemy has reached our camp! Our mills are under attack!
Yeah, I know.
Our new building is complete.
Come on, Witch King, wipe these guys out.
Before me. The end has come for the West.
Look, the enemy! Our forces are under attack! Our camp is under attack! No, back forces come again! Pay attention, scum!
Yeah, well, honestly, I think what we could do is just get these catapults going and then moving our army like right here just to provide some sort of support.
Do not hesitate.
Our strongholds nearby have been alerted to our presence. They were already sending units though, so it's not like we're
attacking our forces.
Let's get some orcs going in there just to distract the units out. Friendly fire is still definitely a thing. Let's get the rest of this catapult sticking out.
Quiet, maggots!
The darkness waits.
Honor is for the weak.
None can stand against us.
Pay attention, scum. We've spotted enemy troops. Our forces are under attack.
All right. Well, this is kind of chaotic, but I think we are technically winning. Alright, well, we've taken that out.
All shall kneel before me.
I am first of the king's men.
Well, our army's dead.
They are weak.
Battle is joined.
Oh well.
Keep in line.
The darkness waits.
We'll have these hillmen cover our escape for our heroes.
I bring death.
Everyone back to the camp.
You'll do as you're told.
I am first of the king's men.
All shall kneel.
Fear the Iron Crown.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna lose these guys.
Silent death.
The Iron Crown.
The enemy is attacking.
Yeah, pull them back. Pull them back.
They cannot bear my might. They shall suffer. Angmar shall.
I am first of the king's men.
Back. Alright. We got this builder safe and sound. All of our builders safe and sound.
Witch King's command. The darkness waits.
Get this guy back in the fortress somewhere. Alright, so what we can do though is build out some archer towers all over this.
Our forces have spotted the enemy.
There we go. Should be good. Excellent. And then we'll build up the walls themselves. And then fire ammunitions would be fine. And the interesting part is because the walls are not completely sealed off, the enemy aggroes around them instead of trying to attack them. So that gives us more time to actually engage them. Oh yeah, that's sexy. Why is Angmar so sexy?
Angmar shall prevail.
Just on every level, this faction is just well designed.
The ice munitions are cold enough now.
Some of which came out on that. Alright, we need to start building up some units. Yeah, they're gonna destroy that.
The Dark Iron Armor is ready.
Keep moving.
This guy's out.
Destroy our mills. Angmar must grow stronger.
The enemy's in our camp.
Another hall of King's men.
Witch King.
Vengeance is mine.
Surprised they didn't die.
Get back to work. The Dark Iron weapons are ready.
Alright, cool. I think what I want
to
do
or you'll be thrown to the wolves.
Is continue to focus on building out resources.
The enemy.
Toil
for
and then
the
making sure those
crowd.
Resources are completely covered.
They're attacking our mills. The enemy is attacking our forces.
Oh wow, which king is not going to survive this?
Come forth.
We built a new hall of the king's men.
Regroup.
And close upon them.
Yeah, that's not going to last long.
Don't let the trolls see you slacking. Build it for the Witch King.
Upgrade all that up. I need more. We'll get 3 more ranger units,
battle
some black
joined.
Numenoreans, and then we'll use militiamen as
the
rest.
Enemy's in our camp.
Of course.
We're done with that one.
Yeah, these rangers are annoying.
The hall of the king's men is greater than ever.
We bring silent death.
I await the Witch King's command. Our mills are under attack.
Yeah, it's going to be a bit, I think, on this. Lost all of my forces. Problem is with hillmen and axe throwers is that they have like no health whatsoever, so it's so easy for the enemy to wipe them out.
We've spotted enemy troops. I have stolen iron to use for Angmar.
Bruh.
Rangers ready.
We are under attack.
I need another builder.
We bring silent death.
Keep moving to victory. Keep ranks.
We wait for battle.
Now we have all the ranged units we're probably gonna need. This guy's going. Let me get some cav.
You'll build for the Iron Crown.
Torches are ready.
We are the heirs.
I have stone and iron to use for Angmar. Build it strong. Get ready to build.
Yeah, let's get one right there. Potentially, right there would be fine.
Here's more work for you lazy world.
We must to victory.
Alright. And we'll have our guys line up this way. And then that way they can sort of guard our north on that. At least until we're ready.
Our forces have spotted the enemy.
The blood has started to spill.
We serve the iron.
Alright. Good, that'll buy us some time for Rangers to really get going here. Bruh.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
There's just a lot. Alright, cool. They managed to win through that fight. And honestly, we might be able to push with our rangers entirely. So let's keep going while we keep building. I lost a unit. That's fine though.
The Iron Crown.
Fear
calls.
The Iron Crown.
Yeah, some more snow trolls will be fine.
We've spotted the enemy's camp.
Keep it moving.
Enemy troops.
Crush every stone.
And just sort of keep them at bay. Slowly grinding away at these fortresses. Until we can build up our main force.
Keep it moving. Destroy every stone.
Love how the AI doesn't aggro. Just let us pick them off.
We serve the Iron Crown.
Destroy the enemy.
Okay, where are we at? Alright, cool.
Let's go ahead and build up. There's
another 100.
The blood has started to spill.
Fear the Iron Crown.
None alive against us.
Come on, let's wipe it out.
Our new building is complete.
Destroy it!
Are under attack.
Crush every stone.
Enemy troops are near.
Oh, they're sending them from the south as well. All right.
Bring it down.
Wipe this out as best we can. Okay, here they go.
We fight for the Iron Crown.
All My boys, last stand, go for it. Oh well. They tried.
Get ready to build. Build it strong.
Raid these guys. And I think we'll just get two ranger units. And then the rest we will call in some of our thrall masters.
The enemy has reached our camp! Our resources are in danger!
Yeah, these guys are done. That's not gonna last much longer.
I speak with the Witch King's voice. Who shall I bring to our banner?
Our builder is under attack! Our builder
Our arrows whisper.
I can bring thralls to command!
The enemy's return!
I bring filthy spearmen from the hills! Quiet, maggots! You wanna live forever?
Send those guys in.
We are under attack! Keep it up!
Send the orcs
begun.
From the back. No back talk, it's not gonna be much, but it might actually hurt them enough to...
The Witch King's voice.
Our mills are under attack!
Hold them off just a little bit.
We are the elite.
They will submit! I am the Fist of Angmar.
Our camp is under attack.
Battle yeah. is joined. Oh, well. We tried.
I come to command. Who shall I bring to our banner? I bring filthy spearmen from the hills.
Quiet, maggots!
All right, let's send them out.
No standing around. We have our orders. Move! I speak with the Witch King's voice.
The enemy has reached our camp.
All right, wipe them out, spearmen.
Our resources are in danger.
Quiet, maggots.
I am the Fist of Angmar.
Probably get the Witch King in there.
For the West.
We rule the forest.
The blood has started to spill. Our buildings are being attacked.
I speak with the Witch King's voice. Pick it up, you layabouts.
That's another thing too, if the Thrall Master dies, the unit dies with him.
No man can stand before my...
I am the Fist of Angmar.
They have no hope.
Battle is joined!
They die before with the Witch King
can flee.
Okay, cool.
All shall kneel before me.
Alright. Quiet, maggots. And these units will just send out on a scouting
Pick
trip.
It up, you layabouts.
Fear the Iron Crown.
We serve the Iron Crown.
Alright. This unit. These guys should be enough to. At least get rid of the production buildings over here. And these guys will check out what the heck's going on over here. I'm kind of hoping that cav force we just beat was the cav force protecting the main entrance that we saw earlier. If not, all well, but, you know.
I await the enemy command. Here's more work for you lazy worms. The enemy is attacking our forces. We found an enemy camp.
Okay, so it was. That's fortunate. That's one less headache to deal with. But they're still spawning units like no tomorrow. Why is this so chaotic?
Look, the enemy.
Don't particularly care.
Vengeance. Battle is joined. They are weak. They have no witch king.
This is powers. Responds fast enough for me.
My hour has come.
We march to victory.
All right.
Obey.
The name of the Witch King.
The fighting has begun.
Rough.
The enemy's camp.
The end has
destroy
come
it.
For the West.
The darkness waits.
Crush every stone!
Fear the Iron Crown.
Bring it down!
We serve the Iron Crown.
The enemy is attacking our forces!
No,
crush every stone!
For my blade.
Fear the Iron Crown.
We fight for Angmar!
This guy's back over there.
Leave them alive!
And take that out. Should be good.
Our forces are under attack!
Vengeance is
destroy every stone!
It will fall on.
Finish them!
Angmar!
Bring it
shall
down!
Fail. All shall kneel.
Alright, I got the marketplace.
Waiting for all.
Bring it down!
The enemy is attacking our forces!
Destroy it!
And honestly, let's pull back.
They cannot bear my might.
Because I'm kind of worried that if we destroy that fortress, then we'll trigger some reinforcements, and I'm not ready for that quite yet. What I want
to
do... Here's what we'll do, actually.
They're attacking a distance.
Let's go ahead and build up a fortress over here.
Toil for the Iron Crown!
The end has come for the West. I bring
we fight the Iron Crown!
The end has come for the West.
And what we'll do is that we'll keep this army guarding our fortress
Obey.
Building.
The blood has started to spill.
Since the northern outpost or stronghold has been defeated, we don't really need to worry too much. About this, we just need to send some units up to wipe out that fortress when the time's right. And when the time's right, it'll be when this fortress is finished. So once we're done building that, we should be okay. All right. Let's get another builder going.
The Iron Crown calls.
We can pull our heroes away for now. And we'll just keep these guys occupied over here. Should cover it for the fortress to be built. And I need more resources, so it's another thing we've got to deal with. Once we get that builder, we'll be able to do it.
Stone and iron.
A hundred, where's that at? Boom.
Build it strong.
All Okay.
The House of Lamentation is complete.
Cool. Let's get some catapults going.
The spikes are sharpened.
Excellent. And this fortress is almost done.
The Witch King's new fortress is complete.
Bruh. Alright, cool. I think what we can do now is send these guys up. Might be enough to wipe out that fortress on their own, but if not, find out. Troops.
Our forces are under attack.
None can stand against us.
Monk that, run the trebuchet. There we go.
None alive.
We found an enemy camp.
Ooh, these rangers are dead. Yeah, they're done. That's unfortunate.
Advance. We're on the move.
Bring it back.
Right, wipe them out. Let's get archer towers on all of these. And that should hold.
You'll build for the Iron Crown.
We must fight them off again.
Blood and iron!
The fighting has
They're working on it. In the meantime. These catapults all done.
I can bring thralls to command. Where I go, thralls follow.
I forgot I spawned all those thralls in, so... Move them a little closer. Yeah, that fortress is coming down.
Battle is joined.
That fortress should be able to hold off any potential attacks.
We've seen the enemy.
Waiting for orders.
Pin them down. They shall not stand.
We've spotted the enemy's camp.
Oh wow, they brought everyone in. Maybe it would be wise to...
Who shall I bring to our banner?
The blood has started to spill.
I will lead our wolf riders into battle.
Let's try the wolf riders. See how good they are in this. Oh yeah, that is kind of epic though. Dire wolf. Orc riders.
Our forces have spotted the enemy. The enemy is attacking our forces.
Oh, they didn't last very long. They got caught up and got bottlenecked, so they didn't have a chance really.
Angmar must grow stronger.
Yeah, let's get that going.
I have stone and iron to use for Angmar.
Get one of the builders back, just in case. This is taking a lot longer than what I was expecting, but... kind of don't have...
Look,
I wish command numbers were taken off. I suppose that's just me, you know? Honestly, ice munitions would have done a solid job there.
The enemy has reached our camp!
Our builder is in danger. They've killed our builder.
Oh yeah, this fortress is gonna hold for a bit. I don't really need units covering that flank then. I wonder why my archer towers don't have ice munitions.
The ice munitions are cold enough now.
Maybe it's just for that? Just for the fortress itself? Which would be kind of weird, but whatever. Let's get some spikes, and then that'll be it. We're not investing any more into this fortress. We need to finish building up our resource power. Yeah, I'll go on that. And then I have Fire, which King Sanctum Winter Wrath, which is just a gigantic snowball attack. Which sounds less impressive when I say that, but it's still very solid.
The spikes are sharpened.
Excellent. That fortress should hold.
Have spotted the enemy. The enemy is here. I build for the Witch King's glory. Get back to work or you'll be thrown to the wolves. Build it for the Witch King.
Set one up over there. Oh yeah, that's covering really well. They are still hurting one of my towers, which is interesting.
Battle is joined. We finished that one.
Good.
Angmar must grow stronger.
One tower should be enough for this over here.
Build it strong. We're done with that one. I have stone and iron to use for Angmar.
Let's keep building out. Is it 90? 97? Is it 99? That's good enough.
Here's more work for you lazy worms.
Alright, let's build up a small force and send them over. Wipe out that fortress. Now that we're a little bit more situated.
We finished that one. Get ready to build. Toil for the Iron Crown.
Toil for the Iron Crown.
We bring silent death.
Our new building is ready. I await the Witch King's command. Build it strong.
Build that over there. Okay. I feel like a third fortress somewhere over here would be best. So I'm thinking. Is it still sending units out to us? And I would prefer to keep all my fronts protected.
We finished that one. We're done with that one.
Cool.
Get ready to build.
Get... ...95 looks like
build
that's the best.
For the Witch King.
Hurrah. Very strong base. Up nothing to worry about with that.
Get back to work. Toil for the Iron Crown. We finished that one. Angmar must grow stronger.
Pull back, pull back.
That place is no good for building. They're going to destroy our mills.
Yeah, there we go. Wipe them out. Like machine guns, practically.
The enemy is attacking our forces. Our camp is under attack.
Well, they're doing some damage on it.
The enemy's returned. Our new building is ready. Get ready to build. The enemy is attacking our builder.
What are you going to do, banner carrier? Yeah, that's what I thought. So I'm running down with the sword. It's like, are you really going to try to take down my builder by yourself? Yo, banner carrier got some balls, man. Any other builder?
You'll build for the Iron Crown. Build it strong.
All right.
I am first of the king's men.
Let's upgrade these guys and wait on the resources for them.
New building is ready.
Get ready to build. I build from stone and iron.
Our new building is complete. More work for you, lazy work.
Stone and iron. That's a good saying. Stone and iron. Because it seems like what they do is that they either spawn in from here, I think, or they are spawning in here and then, like, patrolling them north and then sending them south. I feel like that's what's going on here. It's the only thing that makes sense to me. All right, we can upgrade the rest of these guys. Maybe one more unit of rangers ought to do. Yeah, two more. That'll be fine.
Our new building is ready. Get ready to build. Our new building is complete.
Alright, cool.
I have stone and iron to use for Angmar.
We'll pull the builders this way, I think.
We bring silent death.
Ruh.
I await the Witch King's command. We toil for the Iron Crown. I have stone and iron to use for Angmar. Build it strong.
Okay.
We are under attack.
Yeah, I definitely need to get that fortress over there built. We're just wasting resources otherwise.
We are ready to strike. Our arrows whisper. We wait for battle.
Our new building is ready.
All right. We'll move all of our boys out. And wipe out this fortress over here.
Our builder is in danger. The enemy's in our camp!
Just let it be.
The blood has started to spill!
Okay. Well, it's holding up, so something good's happening.
You'll build for the Iron Crown. We finished that one. I'm ready to build for Angmar. I await the Witch King's command.
Good thing the builder's good bait.
Work.
Yeah, we'll build a fortress like right here. That should be enough of a position to keep them at bay. And then once it's built, we'll wipe out this fortress, deal with whatever spawns in, and then wipe this out entirely. Ooh, Wizard's Tower. Hold off on that.
Get ready to build.
We're almost at the point where we can have it.
Waiting for
we
orders.
Found an enemy camp.
Angmar shall prevail.
Victory. We're on the move.
Victory will be mine.
We're done with that one.
All right, cool.
Get don't let the trolls see you slacking.
All right, let's build it. If I can, even. Right here will be fine, I think.
Here's more work for you lazy worms.
Oh, they're just going to town.
We serve the enemy is attacking our forces against us. Men of Angmar, we've spotted the enemy's camp.
Game kind of pauses every now and then. Kind of worried about that.
I am the Dark Lord's heir.
We need to go to the Angmar.
No man can stand before my blade.
The blood has started to spill.
Alright, cool.
I bring death to the west.
We serve the Iron Crown. Fear the Iron Crown.
We'll just keep these guys right there.
Victory.
33. Alright, we're a third of the way there. So that's solid. This, we can build up though a little bit more. All right.
The Witch King's new sanctum is ready for his presence.
Hurrah. And just like that, this fortress is... Well, I wouldn't say it's impenetrable, but it is... The enemy will lose a lot trying to take it down. Which is kind of what we want. So. Come on. We're almost there. Time you're finished building, we would have enough for another fortress.
We have completed a new fortress.
All right. Boom. And same thing, we'll get battle towers all over this. Stronger. Pull the builder back. There.
Work, or it's the thrall hordes for you.
Yeah.
Build it for the Witch King.
Another resource node there. I think we're good to start engaging the fortress now.
We found an enemy camp.
Let's wipe it out. Oh yeah, it's almost down.
Our new building is ready. The ice munitions are cold enough now.
It's almost down. Come on, boys, wipe it out. Almost. It's the last tower built. Should be good. Awesome.
The spikes are sharpened.
The Northwest Fortress is down officially. I sent for aid. Our spies report the pretender Argaleb is on his way.
The darkness shall stand against us.
Ingmar must prevail.
It's a good thing we're going to be ready for Argaleb.
All shall kneel to
victory. All right, we'll start the siege. And then see where all this goes.
Battle is joined.
Waiting for orders.
We fight the name of the Witch King.
None can stand against us.
Oh, there he is.
Men of the North Kingdom, this day we shatter the upstart of Angmar and restore the glory of the Dunedain to battle and victory.
Alright, we'll pull our boys back.
The King Argaleb of Arthedain has arrived to help the men of Arnor. Let the ravens feast on his flesh.
Bruh. Alright, good. We got him in range of our fortress. Just gotta keep him there for a bit. And then wipe this out. Oh yeah. Wipes out a decent chunk. And then Argaleb is just going for it.
The darkness
waits. Our resources are in danger.
Yeah. Those got balls, I'll give him that. But he didn't last long.
Our builder is under attack. Our builder is fallen.
We serve the Iron
Victory.
For the Iron
Crown. We fight for the Iron Crown.
And this.
You're under attack.
Send that way. And. Boom. Just like that, victory was just assured.
Battle is joined. They're attacking our mills.
All right, boys.
The enemy's in our camp.
Keep advancing. Yo, why are my boys so slow?
Our forces are under attack.
Here we go.
The end has come for the West.
The enemy is here.
Right. We'll let our boys finish off the rest of these guys. Alright, cool. Let's get our army back. Just besieging the settlement. And we'll just get a whole bunch of Throne Masters spawning in. That'll be fine. Oh dear, bad timing.
Battle is joined.
Yeah, we're gonna lose our catapults.
No man
can our heroes
stand
back
before my blade.
The darkness waits.
Fear the Iron Crown.
In the name of the Witch King.
I am the Fist of Angmar.
Alright, cool. Yeah, these guys are not gonna make it.
The blood is starting to spill. The enemy has reached our camp.
I come to command.
My hour has come.
We're on the move. Victory.
Yeah, we'll keep these guys over here for now.
Keep it moving.
I do need trebuchets, though.
I speak with the Witch King's voice.
Yeah, you do.
Don't let the trolls see you slacking.
I was kind of hoping we could build a fortress on top of them.
I am the Not now.
What we can do, though,
is
get a fortress over there.
Crown.
How far away? Ooh, I can still hit it from this end. Let's do that.
I come to command.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Vengeance is mine.
Oh, yeah. I didn't hit all the way in. That's unfortunate. How much longer do I have?
I speak with the Witch King's voice.
Yeah. Alright.
I can bring Thrall to command.
Yeah, send that guy up.
Men of Angmar! We go to war!
I speak with the Witch King's voice!
Alright.
The fighting has begun!
Who shall I bring to
us? We have a whole bunch of cannon fodder spearmen.
From the hills. Pay attention, scum! No standing around.
Got a whole bunch of cannon fodder units. And then we'll get these trebuchets in the right spots over here as well.
Waiting for orders.
We're on the move.
March.
Excellent. Up there in range. Kind of hoping they wouldn't be in range. Oh well.
Keep it moving.
Yeah,
our camp
range.
Is under attack.
Crap. Actually, what I can do potentially is here we go.
Battle is joined.
The enemy is here.
Oh well, I was kind of hoping we'd hold off on the assault, but I gotta get this trebuchet out of the way.
In the name of the Witch King.
Anyway.
Crush every stone.
Destroyed.
The
army.
Our forces are under attack.
waiting for orders.
We fight for the Iron Crown!
March!
The Iron Crown calls!
We serve the Iron Crown.
Leave them alive!
Yo, just engage, come on. Alright, cool. Excellent.
The Witch King's new fortress is complete.
Cool. Get those walls up.
The enemy is attacking our forces.
The enemy! Angmar shall
prove the Witch King's stone.
Right, we gotta take this out. The cav is the worst part of this whole army. There we go.
They are weak.
That up. Alright, cool. Take that out so we don't get any more Dunedain Rangers. That's almost ready. Excellent.
Started to spill.
The darkness waits.
In the name of the Witch King,
I bring death to the west.
Right, cool. Up the building out.
Think of there, my might. They fall.
We fight for the Iron Crown.
Do I have it? Yes. Let's send in one last barrage right over here. There we go. One last shot. Ah, it didn't do much. It's fine though.
Men of Angmar.
All right, cool. We got this.
Destroy it. Bring it down.
We serve the Iron.
There it goes. That fortress is done, and so is this mission.
Are under attack.
Awesome. Hoorah.
All shall kneel before the Iron Crown.
King Argaleb is slain. His hope for a unified North Kingdom shattered with his pride in the ruins of Rhudaur. Hualdar takes his place as a leading commander serving the Iron Crown, while his people provide more minions for the Thrall Masters. But despite their wounds, the Dunedain are not without power. The fortified Weather Hills and fortress at Amansul stand as a shield protecting Fornost and the heart of Arnor.
Alright, so that's gonna be it for today's video. I wish you guys stopping by. A little bit longer than what I was expecting. Yeah, hour and 21. But, you know, we got through it. And mission accomplished. Angmar has successfully conquered Rhudaur. Our next mission is going to be Amansul, and for people who can't connect that name to the Lord of the Rings, this is Weathertop, the ruins where Frodo got stabbed. This is the original fortification that the Dunedain had, or Arnor, and the Men of the West had. So we get to see how it became a ruin. Awesome. So, but that'll be for later. I will see you all here real soon. I pray God keeps you all safe and wise as we continue through this crazy world of ours. Until next time, peace.